I'm at work today, and today's a very special day.
As I was saying, today's a special day because when did we grow old?
Day 100 of vlogging, day 100 of putting this camera in my face and vlogging my life so I can document what happens, how I feel, the things that happen. Oh, it's been a crazy 100 days. I like almost died and I had breakdowns, but I also had so much fun. My sister turned 21. I went to Disneyland. I'm a youth minister. It's been a crazy 100 days. So this video is just one more in the videos, document my life, document what I do, document just how I exist in this world, in this thing called life. And so, day 100. It's my 100th day of vlogging. Are you that excited?
Matt's afraid to go. Don't talk to him, he'll jump. Come on, Boone! Boone! Come on! Come on! Come on! He needs someone to keep him.
Night on the menu. Woo! Breakfast burritos for dinner with the goods.
Did you put that on?
That good, good.
Did you put it on? It's gonna come up fast.
It's really not coming out fast at all.
Melted. Just from covering this over.
Oh, good. Look at this big one.
We're back.
What do you think this big one is? Would be from
day 100 of vlogging. We're back. That's a full frame SD card.
From what?
Ooh.
Full frame. That's like for really like high quality cameras. It's a full frame, not a.
Would it be a video camera?
You couldn't put that in a computer.
A few moments later.
Okay, I'm gonna get sentimental real quick. 100 days of vlogging. I know that probably isn't a big deal to a lot of people, but like, I don't know, I'm doing it. And like, yes, I got behind on editing and they haven't been perfect and some days are boring and some days are exciting, but like, the fact that I'm doing it is why it's really cool to me. And just yesterday I was editing videos and I was looking back on my channel and looking at all the videos that I posted so far, and like, it's so cool to just look back and like, that video was that day of life. It transports me to that moment and just like, wow, like I remember what I felt that day. I remember my thought process and I can see myself growing. I can see my thoughts changing. I can see my relationships change and what's important to me. And it's just a really cool way to reflect on life. Like, I have no idea who's watching these, if anyone's watching these. I also don't really care if anyone's watching them, because I'm doing it for me. I'm doing it as a self-reflective video journal. And yes, it's a very public journal on YouTube, but it's cool to look back, and it's cool to see my life, and I don't know, it's been a cool experience, and I'm excited to see what the rest of 2017 brings. I feel like there's gonna be a lot of hard stuff to come, but I think there's gonna be a lot of joys and wonderful life events as well. So thank you guys, whoever, if anyone, is here along for the journey with me, because I think the journey is what's most important and most cherished when you're looking back. Alright guys, actually, I'm gonna have some guests do the outro. Here are the guests.
No, you guys can't cover your faces.
What is it supposed to say? Peace.
I'll just look right there.
Peace.
Stay stoked. You guys, it's day 100.
Stay stoked. Peace. Love you.
Yeah. Stay stoked. Is it running?
Stay stoked. Love you. Peace.
Stay stoked.
Love you.
Peace.